I want to distinguish automation from being autonomous. Automation is the process of having a fixed set of instruction put in place so that we have repetitive tasks being executed.
Autonomous means that the robot can make decisions without having an operator watching it. So that means it can make decisions that based on the mission it has to be useful within the definition that has been put in front of it.
It needs to continuously adapt to changing conditions, and that intelligence is powered through AI.
Electric cars can identify objects. They can calibrate themselves to the lines on the road and make decisions. That's the simplest kind of autonomy that you can have. Then you can increase the level of autonomy to other, you know, situations like what if somebody is crossing the road.
You know, having AI be part of scientific experiments can create so many new breakthroughs that were not possible before. Here at Caltech, our goal is to design autonomous air ambulances, continuously surveying and looking for accidents as they happen. It has to be able to detect that.
In the future, we will have autonomous catheters that can, say, remove a tumor or repair a heart valve. Connectivity through AI is the next step of frontiers of the prosthetics as an artificial leg that knows and aware of the whole body.
You know, we can go and explore these new planets. You know, we have done this in Mars. Think of the planets and moons beyond that, and be able to have even more intelligent decision making of what would it take to look for life in these distant worlds. AI has a huge potential to speed up our simulations and ultimately bring autonomy both within this planet and to worlds beyond.